Yeah. limitless, faster, smarter.
The next generation of the human race is
living in my basement.
Thank you.
stuff. Okay, stay safe. You try to crack those slots. And if you're standing on the bleachers, can you sit down so people behind you can see? Thank you.
Thank you.
recognition here. So this has been my first year as head coach here, and it's been a bit of a learning curve, but I've had a great team to work with, and they've been super supportive. So I have 8 seniors tonight that I want to recognize. The first, he's been on this team for 1 year. As he likes to say, we take it back to Tanzania every year. I think every story he says, back when Miss G and I were in Tanzania together. So I've had an awesome time on the team with him, watching him get super excited about dunk routine. So Brian, if you'll come on out.
Next year, so Mila, will you come on out?
for 4 years. He may give me a lot of grief sometimes, a lot of trouble, a lot of attitude, a lot of sass, but I love him anyways. He's been a huge passion of his has been trampoline, and that whole routine you saw, he has taught those kids everything they know. That is solely on him. I'm super proud of the growth I've seen in him as a captain, and he's going to be greatly missed. So Gabe, come on out.
Thank you.
Take pictures. Have a good night, everybody.